And here we go in the Starflyer. And we're forward to it as well. There's your whole view of the park. I'm sitting on the outside as well. I hope it's... There's the sea storm down there. Oh
my God.
See the Venus wheel as well. This is 200 feet above the ground. There's a jumping board down there. Plus, that is another jumping board that's turned. The whole view. There's fighter, there's cage, there's what range up here. Here we go. This was very expensive. $5.50 this cost me one here. Very expensive. It's a superhero ride. My favourite ride. Not. I'm joking. Then you've got this frozen slide next to it. Aiden Lacey's Ghost Train. Ghost Train XL. I'm looking forward to that one over there. Never been on it. Takes over. Yeah. My mum's on the bingo. Hopefully she wins something, hopefully. Do what? Very windy up here. Danter owns a Starflyer. Wow, that's a good view. Could you see the oxygen down there as well? It's a very weird red, that oxygen is like. I was on the Dan Matthews one when I came in. Not that one, the one in the back. There's four ghost trains this year. I'm actually happy about that. I love the ghost train. I've had a good time so far, but I'm loving it. One of the best funfairs as well. I've got Newcastle as well down here. That'll be my next funfair ride. Newcastle, I'm joking, I'm joking. I'm not doing about Newcastle. And that's what's coming down. Stop the sweet. $5.50 that one was. I was really good, I enjoyed it. I enjoyed that, I thought it was really good. That was a City Starflyer, that's what it is. Yeah, that was bloody awesome. That was a Starflyer. There's oxygen. There's another bungee as well, two bungees. See another one over there going up and down. Rock Ridge as well over there. Rock Ridge looks really good. Enjoyed that, that was good.